Hey guys, it's Cassie and this is Pop Pilates. Now before we get started today, I just wanted to share with you one of my yoga bag designs from ohgorgeous.com. This is the Beverly Bowtie. Now if you're interested in any of the bags, you can make an order on the website and type in YouTube at checkout and you'll get $10 towards any order. Pretty good, huh? Alright, that's all I have to say, and now we're going to get started on Bikini Bod 2, focusing on your arms and your abs. Ready? Let's go. On all fours, everyone. Okay, now go ahead and lower yourself to your elbows, one in front of the other, just like this, okay? You can either be on your knees or take it onto the toes. All you're gonna do is rotate up, okay? And then you're gonna rotate back right here. Then we're gonna alternate up and slow it down. Good. Let's take it a little faster. Up for two. Down. Really good. Switch it. All right. So this is working out your chest, your arms, and your core. Good. Hold it here. We're going to take it up to tempo. All right. Brace that core. Keep it tight. Back flat. Inhale through your nose. Exhale. Ready? Here we go to tempo. Up and down. Up. Good. Keep it strong. Really twist. Nice. Push it. Suck that core in. Two and two. Up for two. Hold down for two. Up. Up. Slow it down. Feel it. Up for two. Nice. Tempo, here we go. Up and down. Keep it strong. Really punch the air. Elbow it. Boom. And push. Good. Again. Slow it down right here. Bring it up for two. Woo! Feeling it. Up and down. Really twist. Up. Good. Last one. Good. Bring it all the way down. Now both hands underneath your shoulders. Bring it up into a cobra. Okay, next part, the shoulder touch. Now, I'm gonna go on my toes, but remember, you can always be underneath. That's your modification. So hold it here. This is the most advanced form of a plank, okay? Now here's the thing. What you're gonna do is touch your arm towards the shoulder and bring it back down. And then we're gonna alternate. Good. Here is the thing. You don't want to be twisting all over the place when you do this. The more stabilized you are, the more your core and your arms work. Here we go. Touch, down, touch. Good. See how stabilized I am? I'm not moving. Good. Keep breathing. Nice. And touch, hold, down, and slow. Touch, hold, woo! And touch. Good. Really brace your core, suck it in. Down, touch, and down. Up to tempo. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, make it fluid, let's go. Push, touch, you got it. Let it shake, eight more, come on. Eight, seven, six, almost there. Three, two, one, arms right underneath your shoulders, elbows go straight back. Into a tricep, push down. Good. Okay, now you're gonna really kill it with some push-ups. Everybody on your knees. All right, we're gonna go ahead and keep your hands forward. And we're gonna go really deep and slow right here. We go down, two, three, four, up. Nice, again, bring it slow. All the way down, push it up. Make sure your back is straight, okay? We're not curling. The slower you go, the more you're gonna feel it in your chest. Let's go. Slow. Up. Nice. One more slow, let's go. Down. Two, three, four. Use all your might, push it up. Two and two. Down. Two, up. Two, you got it. Go as low as you can. You wanna look about 45 degrees forward. Okay, don't look under you. Good, give me eight here. And up, push it through. Your arm is gonna look so nice. Bikini vibe too. Yes. Down, down, up, again, come on, push it. You better be sweating because I am. Couple more. Really nice, again. Okay, now, go ahead and rest on your knees for a second. And watch me, your hands are gonna be in a triangle. We've done this before, but we're really gonna slow it down. Working those triceps. All right, right in front of you. Knees bent. Bring it down slow. Two, three, four. Bring it up. Now you may not be able to go as slow, that's normal. Down. Two, three, four. Push it up. Really good. Keep going, bring it down. Low. Use all of your tricep strength. Push it up. One more slow. Down. Two, three, push it up. Okay, two and two. And up, looking forward. Good, down, and up. Whew. Feel that upper body burning, it's working hard. Down, two, up, down, two, two more. One more. Good. Okay, arms right by your side. We're gonna push it back. So elbow push-ups, tricep push-ups. Arms go right by your side. And it goes back up. So notice, when you do regular push-ups, your elbows go out. And up. Okay? And now, you're gonna go back. Hold it right here. Hold it. Five, four, three, two, release. Good. Okay, ab time. Bring it up. All right. Now this one is super hard. Legs out. We actually don't really move a lot, but you're gonna start shaking like crazy. Okay, legs hip width apart, feet flexed. Both arms in front of you, one arm up, other arm up, and slowly bring it down. Hold. Let it shake. Are you shaking it? Okay, make sure your arms are right by your ears. Hold it here. Woo! Now inhale through your nose. Exhale, bring it down a few degrees lower and really let it shake. Holding your abs tight. Arms straight. Give me 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it up. Really good. Okay, so that should have kept you shaking for a little bit. Now, eagle crunches. You want to bring one arm under the other and one leg. Twist it all. Go back. We're going to crunch just like this. Crunch and up. Crunch. You've got it. So this is working your lower abs and your upper abs. Really twisting and pulling everything together. Let's go. Up and down. Exhale. Inhale. Up and down. Squeeze it. You've got it. Crunch. Two. Pulse. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Again. Pulse it. Eight. Seven. Good. Keep breathing. And hold. You've got it. Slowly bring it down. Okay, both legs out. Flex. And up. All right, grab onto your ball. Last one. Both hands. behind yourself, back straight, ball up. We're gonna twist right here, up, twist, twist, bring it faster. Give me 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, really working those lower abs and your thighs. Hold it here, and bring it slowly down. Good, all the way up. Great job. I am so sweating right now. I'm super tired, and I hope you are too. More requests on your way. See you later.